Hi everybody, welcome you all to my tutorial. In this tutorial today we will see how you can download or use CDN link of Fontasm. Okay, so if you go on your internet and search for fontasm.com, easily you will go on the their site. Okay, it is quite easy, but initially they will not provide you the link. Okay, they will tell you to start for free or get more with pro. If you click on start for free or if you click on icons, you will find the icons. Okay, let me have some times. You will find the icons, but how you can find the your CDN link or in your Fontasm document. Okay, I will provide you a easy and efficient way to download Fontasm link. Okay, to do so you will not find Fontasm link here actually without logging. So to do so, you have to write here Fontasm W3 school. Here you will find the Fontasm intro and you will find the Fontasm CDN link here. Okay, you can copy and paste it in your head of your style of your HTML code, or simply you can copy this, or you can go there. Okay, if you go there, you will find your Fontasm file and you can copy this and you can internally save in your working file. Okay, suppose I would like to copy and paste this working file rather than actually I have my Fontasm file. Okay, so I don't need to copy this. So you guys just copy this. I think you just copy this and go on your public folder of your Laravel. Okay, or if you just only doing your HTML beginning, you have to put in your desired folder public, and here you can make another folder for Fontasm. Actually I have my Fontasm folder, and here as you can see, you can make another file and you can input, you can link it like this. Okay, Fontasm CSS all like this asset. If you are using Laravel, you have to give the asset functionality, and this is how you can download or you use CDN link. Actually I have here, as you can see, I have here Fontasm CDN link also. You can use any of them. Thank you all for today. Hope you guys are benefited. Assalamu alaikum.